Every morning I've been serving Rasta his breakfast at the very back of his travel crate. So he walks right down, gets in, and the door is loose, so sometimes he closes it on himself. And he's finally eating all the goodies inside the crate. He used to grab it and haul ass out of there and eat it on his cage or the chair, anywhere but in there. And now he's finally, like, staying there and eating it there. So, pretty awesome.